You know what gags me?
What?
The age of Drag Race audiences doesn't even know what that potion is.
No.
You know Death Becomes Her, right?
Yeah, of course.
But I don't think a lot of people do. I think most people are like, what is that Britney Spears Curious bottle they're drinking out of?
I don't even think that that's a current reference.
Hi, old.
Yeah.
Hi, old.
If they wanted to reach Gen Z, they should have put that the immunity potion in a Stanley tumbler.
That is so true.